Hudhayfa, a companion of Rasulullah, he says that they did things to us that we had to pray in secret. Explain that to me. Why would a companion of Rasulullah say that in the reign of the first Khulafa, we had to pray in secret? Other than the fact that the way they prayed was so different. It resembled none of how Rasulullah used to pray.